So hot, the damn bus driver isn't here. We're an hour late, well, he's an hour late for lobby call, getting his damn phone fixed. And then he got the nerve to put the bus on manual lock so we can't even unlock it. But the bay is open to put the bags in there. What damn sense does that make? None. So now we gotta wait on the damn Lyft / Uber so we can get to the damn venue. This is not, look at this nigga. Look at that old ass bike. Look at that. That's the RoboCop bike.
Three of the four banners. How many got? He got three, right? One with Dwayne and two with LeBron, right? Mm-hmm. I put two of the three up. Oh yeah.
Why do you know that already?
Huh?
Why didn't you know that already?
Because I wasn't here before Dwayne got his. I came in, you know. So yeah.
Well, no. Yeah, I got you.
So I'm thinking about going back since everybody left to save the day. But you know what's it, man?
Thank you.
God, it's so damn hot. We out here trying to. I just woke up. And I'm out here trying to get my bag. But it's so hot in between two of these buses and the damn heat out here. It gotta be like a calm 480. But I'm about to go in this place. He was here before. Oh my God, I gotta go. Shit's all across the street. Who parks?
The tour bus.
All the way across the street. So you can walk to the next damn city to get to the venue. Or whatever, this is what it calls for sometimes, man. Dumb shit like this. Went to Hooters. Now we're in there, ran the room watching football. I don't know if you can see him, but he's. So, Tampa Bay. We're here. It's gonna be a great show.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm very excited.
Mm-hmm. Justice here, guys. There he is again. Yep, season two. Justice back. He's got the pack.
Pack.
Oh, man.
No.
And who's taking this punch? Oh, man.
I just dabbed you guys.
How do you feel?
I feel.
What'd you just do? Hey!
Yeah. Uh-huh. Hey. There's allergies.
I love the roots.
We in Dallas, man. I'm over here editing another video. In the midst of that, we working. A Black behind me, you see him over there working. Marcus over here working. It's real, man. Look at this.
This is Megan.
What's up, fam? How you doing? That's good. How you doing? That's even better.
It's about to be showtime, baby.
It's about to be showtime.
Baby, it's love, not that easy.
As soon as I get home, go, man.
Soon as I get home,
oh.
I'll make it up to you.
Woo!
Yo, man, can I get everybody to repeat after me on this? Say, if the light shining on you.
If the light shining on you.
Is greater than the light shining in you.
Is greater than the light shining in you.
Then the light shining on you.
Then the light shining on you.
Will destroy you.
Will destroy you.
That the light in you's got to be greater than the praise you get. Wow. The light inside of you's got to be greater than the hand claps you get. Yeah. That if the light in you is dimmer than the praise and the claps from the people, then when the people turn their back on you, you die. Yeah. But if the light in you is greater than the applause, then no matter what they do to you, your strength will never die, because the light in you is greater than the spotlight on you.
Come on. Yeah.
So never let the spotlight on you be greater than the light in you.
Yeah.
So here we come, Father. We humble ourselves. We come before you because you're great, incredible. You're patient, you're kind, you're long-suffering. And Father, right now, there's so many gifts in this room, in this hallway, that shows how amazing you are. There's gifts and talents in this room that people envy, people would die for, people would dream for. So let us know that to whom much is given, much is required.
Yes.
And the greatest of you must be the humblest.
Yes.
So help us to remember that we're not called to be stars, but servants.
Yes.
And we're here to serve people.
Yes.
Because what profit is a man that gained the whole world and lose his soul? So we do it for an audience of one.
Yes.
And nobody else claps but you. We know that we've done our job.
Yes.
And in your name, Christ, we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.